I did not record yesterday. It was Wednesday. I did not record. It was, needless to say, a bit of a rough day with the girls behavior-wise. So I did not record yesterday, but I am recording today because, like I said previously, today is a big day. Because, hopefully it'll be a big day. Hopefully we'll find out the gender of the new bebe. So if I don't, then I'm making cupcakes for no reason. But I was trying to find places that would make cupcakes, gender reveal cupcakes. Everywhere's just so much money. I mean, Safeway was like, oh, well, we can do it, but we have to charge you an extra $2 per cupcake for the color on the inside of the cupcake. I was just like, that's ridiculous. So I'm making the cupcakes and the frosting, and I'm passing them off to Corey, and Corey's gonna fill them with whatever color the gender is. So I made the cupcakes last night, and I am making the frosting today. And I have like 4 different sets of food coloring here, and none of them have red. I used all the red in every single one. So I have to go to the store and get some more, another full pack, because they don't just sell red. So I can use the red so I can make the pink color. Anyways, but I actually found a recipe last night for only 4 cupcakes, which is what I needed. So I made 4 cupcakes. Just really didn't take that long. So now I'm gonna do the frosting, and hopefully I'll have enough time after. I wanna do kind of a gender prediction video clip in here, just doing like the old wives' tales. You know, if you have morning sickness, is it gonna be a boy or girl? That sort of thing. Before we hopefully officially find out, it all depends on if the baby is going to cooperate. So hopefully the baby will. All right, guys, so I did some, wrote down some of the gender prediction old wives' tales things. And I think, according to this, it's gonna be another girl, majorly. The Chinese calendar chart says it's gonna be a girl. The heart rate is above 140, which is gonna be a girl. Cravings, I'm sweet, salt, I'm craving sweet, so girl. Morning sickness, yes, I had that really bad, as you guys know. Christian, stop. My emotions, happy or moody, I'm definitely moody. So girl, glowing skin, no. You guys know I've been having pimple breakouts here since I've been pregnant, so no glowing skin, so it says a girl. Headaches, yes, I've been having headaches, so it's a girl. Dreams, if I've had a dream, if it's a boy or girl, I've had both. So I put down both for that one. And then the Mayan chart calendar says it's a girl. Everything says it's another girl. That's hilarious. So we'll see. I'm perfectly okay with another girl, because boys, I don't know what to do with boys. So I don't know. I can kind of picture having a family with all girls. So I don't know. We'll see, I guess. I wouldn't mind having a boy either. So I don't know. I don't know. I'm fine either way. The only thing is, if it is a boy, we have no idea for names. So, anyways, here's the chart that I just wrote down. But yeah, it's gonna be a girl according to this. So we'll see. But the weird thing is it is still different from my other pregnancies in the fact that I get more headaches than I did before. I'm having breakouts, which I didn't even have with either of my girls. And then my morning sickness was so much worse this time around. So I don't know. Hopefully we'll find out today.
Are you excited?
She literally just screamed at the top of her lungs. How excited she was.
You excited to see the baby?
Now she's not gonna be enthusiastic at all.
Are you excited, Pepe?
I'm excited!
There it is.
Do you want pink? Do you want pink or blue?
Blue.
Pink? Okay, wait, don't eat it yet. We're about to find out if it's a boy or girl. The center of the cupcake is blue if it's a boy and pink if it's a girl, right?
Ooh. Ooh, I would pink is a girl.
Luna really wants a sister.
Oh, you want two.
My frosting turned out really weird. I don't understand.
My frosting.
Can we take the paper off?
Yeah.
Hey, wait, don't eat it yet.
Not yet.
Daddy's taking forever.
Okay.
We have to take a really big bite.
Yeah, it's probably all gonna be like in the very center.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a girl! Can you see it? If it'll focus. It's not focusing.
Another girl.
Luna, that means you're gonna have another sister.
Pan's like, I don't care, I'm just gonna eat my cupcake.
It's another sister.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
You know what her name is gonna be?
Rolly.
Rolly?
Yeah.
No, her name is gonna be Reagan Grace.
Oh, yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah. So eat cupcakes some more.
Are they good cupcakes?
Yeah. So eat some more because it's going to be your girl.
Can you say Reagan?
Reagan.
That's going to be your new sissy's name.
Yeah.
Are you so excited?
Yeah.
Well, it is a girl, and Peyton just ate her frosting off of her cupcake. She ate the frosting off of Daddy's cupcake, and now she's digging the pink frosting out of the middle of Daddy's cupcake and eating it.
I don't know, that's
the baby. You're so silly. Here is the ultrasound picture, if it'll focus, that it's a girl.
There it is. It's a girl, you mean?
It's a girl. You're having a little sister. Here are the other pictures they got today. They did a little bit of the 3D, 4D here. Hard to get a good picture of that. This is called a past bedtime shenanigans. Don't hit with it, baby. Don't hit with it. Luna.
Let her out of it, too.
Okay, Luna, let her have a turn. Go get her. Go get, she's not gonna pop it. They need to go to bed, but it's so cute to watch them. Alright guys, it's just now 10 o'clock, but I am gonna head to bed. It's been a very long day. This evening, I know we didn't record much. Forgot to ask Jacob to record some, but I left for a mom's night out. We got manicures and pedicures, which I haven't gotten a pedicure done since I was in like college. And it's probably the same for manicure. Honestly, I don't think I've gotten like just a plain manicure like this. I've gotten like fake acrylic nails way back in the day, but anyways. And then we went out to eat after. It was fun. It was a good time, and I came home and I just felt so refreshed, especially after such a rough day with the girls yesterday. I see you, Watson. He thinks he's gonna die if he doesn't have a treat right this second. But it was something I really needed, and I felt so refreshed and so happy when I came home, and I need to do it more often. I think we have these once a month, but I definitely need to do it more. Nice and refreshing, even if it's just going by myself somewhere for an hour, you know. I was gonna tell you one thing on the old wives tale gender things. I totally got it wrong for the Mayan and the Chinese calendar, because for some reason I totally blinked on my age today. Redid it, and it would have said boy for those two, but it doesn't matter because it's a girl anyways. Anyway, so yeah, I'm going to go ahead and head to bed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Forgot I was gonna tell you, when I went to mom's night out, Jacob took the girls outside because it's really nice today. It's supposed to be really nice all this week. He took them outside to ride the scooter and stuff, and at some point, I guess they were playing like running and hugging each other. She called it run tag or hug tag or something. And I guess Jacob said Luna would run off ahead of Peyton, and she would stop and turn around, and Peyton and her would run towards each other and give each other a hug. And I guess Luna would give her a kiss too. And of course, Jacob didn't have the camera, so he didn't record it. But I saw a couple of his like live motion pictures on his phone. But very cute. I love watching them be best friends.